I'm going to challenge some of the biggest creators in the world to Minecraft 1v1 challenges. I'm a slap up Tommy in it. Please subscribe so I can feel less irrelevant compared to these people. First up, we have KSI, over 23 million subscribers, member of the Sidemen. He even beat up Logan Paul once. And I'm actually a massive Logan Paul fan, so I had to get revenge. This is all about getting revenge, you know. I'm unironically a low gangster.
No, it's just, I just, for some reason, just have this urge to hit you. We're actually in the forest as well, mad.
Oh, God. Well, so we're going to keep it simple. It's just first to die to lava.
Where's the lava?
Well, you just got to go find it.
I don't know where the fuck to go.
Just go for a walk.
First to drown.
It's not first to drown. Come on, mate. First to drown. Get out of the water. Get out of the water.
Ow! Fucking hell!
All right, first to burn up in lava wins. Let's go!
Ooh, sheep. But now I'm here just trying to look for some fucking lava. Like a moron.
Yeah, I can't find anything. I am struggling a little bit. So I'm going to ask you some interview questions. So why are you dodging Jake Paul?
Okay, wow. Straight in with that. I'm actually not. Turns out I'm actually really fucking busy with everything else that I've got in my life.
All right. So I'm going to write your response down as excuses in quotation marks.
Nice. Okay. All right. Any more questions? Well, go fuck yourself.
Oh, fuck!
Go fuck yourself! What? I'm sick! Bro, I was so gassed.
Is that why you went quiet?
Yeah!
God damn it!
I'm sick. I can't lose.
Jacksepticeye has tens of millions of subscribers, and he also starred in the movie Free Guy, along with Laserbeam, who is me. We created a custom Free Guy map with Dude, a villain from the movie, and whoever survives the longest wins. Look at this. Look at this beautiful free city. We've got our best friend Ryan Reynolds up there. You got to meet Ryan Reynolds once at least. I haven't done that yet.
He DM'd me and wished me a happy birthday this year, so.
There's Dude. He's throwing rocks into the sky. I think he's attacking the camera. Oh, shit.
He's quick. You didn't tell me how quick he was.
Oh, God, he's coming for me exclusively right now. I've got a blue shirt on, so this should protect me. I'm going to level up by being the nice guy.
I just see the wreckage of cars.
He's climbing a building. What are you doing? Why is he not attacking you? Nah, you know what? I'm going to come find you, Jack.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
But look at the top of that building, Jack. You might see him at some point.
Oh, my God.
Here he comes.
If you haven't seen Free Guy, by the way, go watch it. What are you doing?
Get it on Disney Plus. Oh, my fuck. Ooh, shit. That just took a goddamn Corolla to the face.
This is the scariest. Oh, Lord. This is the scariest Minecraft has ever been. I love you, dude. Thank you. Appreciate you. Okay, I don't want to be this close.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
He hates you.
There he goes. All right. He's finally attacking Jack. This is nice.
I don't like this. Ow. 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 Ow.
What? Did he just? Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, this is the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to me.
Ryan Reynolds is your best friend. I at least won in Minecraft.
If it's any consolation, I like you.
As always, we are going to battle my nephew, Bodie. You may not think he belongs here, but every video he's ever been in has over 10 million views. He legit has more clout than almost anyone on this list.
All right, Bodie, you're going to play on Arnie Yilsa's setup, who is dressed up as in diamond armor. Don't worry about that one.
We're going to battle with TNT bows, and the floor is destructive, so whoever falls first is the loser. Look at your uncle. Are you ready to fight?
Yes, I just shoot now.
No, okay, let the battle begin. You weren't supposed to shoot yet, Bodie. I haven't even fired one back yet. Ugh. Oh, God, this is a bit scary for your uncle, all right? No, Bodie, that's cheating. You're having a little bit too much fun, Bodie.
I'm going to win.
I don't know if you're going to win, Bodie. Ready? Watch this. Watch that. You running now, Bodie? You scared, Bodie? Are you still upset that I beat you in Fortnite?
I want revenge.
Well, you're not getting it. Just because you're my nephew doesn't mean I go easy on you.
I have snowballs.
I don't know if the snowballs are the best. Oh, no. I'm on a really tight spot here. This is a bit scary.
Okay.
You're trapped over there. You can't do anything about it. You can't even hit me. Oh, shit. No, no. Okay, I'm going to be fine. I'm going to... Oh, God. Oh, God. No! No! You ain't got to do this to me.
I mean, you said 1v1, so I kind of have to.
I mean, yes, those are the rules. Just remember who your favorite uncle is!
It is not you.
Tommy Innit, a young British child with over 10 million subscribers. You still like the Queen, right? You still, the Queen's a thing for you?
I mean, you know. Oh. You know what? I mean.
I've been loving the Queen for 7 years on YouTube. So you think you can just come round here and act like you own her?
She's perfect. She's the woman for me.
These are the Queen's Guard. They got the big puffy hats and stuff, so. You still have.
Let's do this. Bitch.
Since we both love the Queen, we are going to race up into the castle filled with deadly mobs. And the first to propose to our beloved, the Queen of England, gets her eternal love.
I'm just leaving you.
You're already starting, Tommy.
Lizzie! My beloved!
She's mine, Tommy. Oh God, I'm already failing the most basic parkour. Why did I challenge you to a Minecraft challenge for her heart?
Look at how much better than you I'm doing.
Yeah, look, that's not really surprising, but...
Where are you? Wait, where are you? All the way back down there.
Yeah, look, it's Minecraft, dude. I ain't very good at it. All right, I'm catching up.
Oh!
Oh, that's good. That's what I needed to hear. I needed to hear Tommy's dead. It's that big ego you have, young man. You haven't grown up yet.
She wants a man that will make her feel special, and I will with my diamonds I buy her.
I'm just watching just in case one of those skeletons takes you out. I'm just going to move. Okay, I've been killed, hit by a wither skeleton. I think I'm slowly decomposing. I think I might be dying. No, I'm so close. I can't be dying. No. Ages. Okay, fuck's sake.
Hey, where is she? Where is she?
That's my one advantage. I know where she is.
I mean, that's not fair. Your one advantage is you cheat.
All right, I'm almost back. Tommy hasn't found her yet, surely.
I have. I almost have, mate. I'm doing excellently. I'm going to sit up here and watch you as you come up.
I'm already dead. I'm dying climbing up the ladder again. Ah, oh, God, I hate you so much.
I don't like you either. Hello, Queen Elizabeth!
There's no way he's already up there.
Wait, why is there a guy up here? Oh, no.
You don't know that's...
That was so easy!
And she's even following you everywhere. I woke up at 5 a.m. just to have my heart broken. I hate everything about this. The sun is setting.
Oh, my God. This is so romantic.
It's always a pleasure, Tommy. Yes, I am struggling. Hopefully the rest of the creators suck. Wadzy is my fellow Australian and a Minecraft god. He does insane hardcore challenges that get millions of views. He has even made videos trying to beat my Minecraft melon farm. Wadzy, I'm gonna destroy you and clap your cheeks, bro. I'm the king of Australian Minecraft. You are irrelevant.
Well, I'm the king of melons, Laserbeam.
So I challenged him to see who could harvest the most melons in 10 minutes while like a bunch of scary shit tries to kill us. Begin. My first melon. Because every time you harvest a melon, it's RNG how many you get.
I'm getting so many melons, Laserbeam. The melon gods are on my side.
Alright, I've harvested a melon almost completely. I have a couple stacks. Suck shit, Wadzy.
Why is there a wither skeleton? I feel like there's some sabotage going on here and I don't like it.
There's not supposed to be a wither skeleton on this side. That's not part of the plan.
I thought this was just a pleasant melon collecting.
I'm dodging, I'm bobbing and weaving. All my years of being a coward are doing good for me here. What, parkour?
Are you struggling, Laserbeam? Are you struggling?
I'm playing Ring Around the Rosie with this damn wither skeleton. He's dumb as hell, dude. All right, I got a couple stacks. It's not completely embarrassing.
Oh, what is... No. Okay. I don't agree to this.
Nick, minute.
Okay, there's a second wither now. You know what? I'm just going to power through it. Get as many melons as I can before I die. Shit!
Rest in peace.
And I'm being murdered again! I'm over it!
Why is there an ender dragon?
He's not actually attacking me, so I don't really give a shit, but that's kind of scary.
I'm gonna kill the dragon! Oh.
Yeah, these withers are like dumbasses, dude. Oh, fuck! Okay, I got too close.
I'm stealing Laserbeam's melons. Don't tell him.
Honestly, I'm hoping just Wadzy goes easy on me at this point.
I feel like I'm winning this, Laserbeam. Dude, I got so many melons.
Yeah, there's melons here. There's melons on the ground. I think the ender dragon got me some melons. He's on my side. Okay, this is... There's some goddamn buffaloes! What are buffaloes doing here? Okay, a couple more melons before the time is up. We're almost at the end. No, give me more melons. One more. Okay, and the time is up.
There's no shot you have anywhere near as many melons.
Okay, I've got, that's 4, 8, 9.
I'm only going to give this another right sword to one person, and that is the winner.
It's got
to
be me. It's got to be me. I implore you.
Oh, it's me. I'm the true melon god. Die, laser beam. The melon crown is mine.
Dan TDM is a gigantic YouTube legend. He is also in Free Guy, so I thought I'd give him the same challenge.
It looks insane. My favorite bit is the big guy.
The big guy, the big Ryan Reynolds, who we both didn't meet, but Jacksepticeye did.
He keeps mentioning it, and it's making me jealous.
So it's whoever survives him the longest, Dan.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming.
Oh, my God. Ow, I'm almost dead already. Holy shit.
I can't see either of you. I can just see cars. Oh, there you are. I just see cars flying through the atmosphere.
How'd you like being on the movie, mate?
I recorded my part, fun fact, when my wife was in labor.
So you had your priorities straight, I hear, you know?
There was that. I was like, if this child arrives, I'm not going to be able to record the part, so.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, if this child arrives, I'm sorry. Daddy got to be a movie star. He's on that building.
Oh, wait, I do see him. It looks like he's flying. Did you get Ryan Reynolds for this video? No? Did he not?
No, unfortunately. Oh, that would have been a good idea, but, you know, I didn't want to tarnish our potential friendship by getting left on red.
Catchphrase.
I was close enough to hear him say catchphrase.
Playtime's over. Catchphrase.
Oh, dude, when him saying playtime's over kind of sent shivers down my spine. Yeah, I think I've managed to trap. Ow! No!
Oh, no, he got me.
Yeah!
Wait,
get
what
gone,
happened?
Bro!
Was that me? No, dude.
That's teamwork, buddy. That's teamwork. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Okay. We have Vic Star, another side man. We are going to have an enderpearl race. Throw enderpearls to each platform. Whoever gets to the final block first is the winner.
I've done many an enderpearl race in my time.
All right, let me show you how this works, all right? So you throw an enderpearl, and I might have missed. So you just wait for the slow, painful death that follows.
Would you look at that?
Damn it, you're way too good at this already. I kind of want to die because I'm still on fire. Hey, let's go. Go on, Vic. I want to see you do it.
I've played enough death run to know.
I want to see you do it, Vic. How? Let's see if I can do it. I'm trapped under the water. I'm drowning. This was not part of the plan. Vic, help me.
You see how I'm like over here now.
Meanwhile.
No.
Sprint jump and throw it like at 60 degrees and you'll make it, I believe.
Vic, this is supposed to be a competition, you know.
I can't see my boy struggling like this.
Go, you good thing. No, okay.
Oh, wow. First time. First time, bro. Oh, my goodness. Wow. You won't believe what I've just done, but I have done it. Oh, there's a cow here called Tim. I'm at the final enderpearl, I can only assume. Would you like me to wait here for you?
Dude, I think you'll be waiting a while, Vic.
I actually missed. I'm going to die and go all the way back to the start.
Oh, I'm going to beat something. I'm beating up this axolotl. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, I made it. Hell yeah. And there's a cow.
That's Tim. Hey!
See you, Tim. We're climbing up a tree. And that's the final block. The first person to hit that is the champion.
See you later.
Oh shit, Vic. There's no way you get that. There's no way you get it. Oh, you're done, son. Get off here. Get off here. Nah, you're dog shit, bro. You're dog shit, dude.
Hell.
I got it. I'm actually on the ladders. No!
I nearly lost at Minecraft to the laser beam. Let's go. Oh my goodness, I stuck it. I've stuck the landing. It's done.
He just did it.
It's done.
I'm happy for you. I'm happy for both of us because we get to leave now. Next, we have Preston. He's a legendary Minecraft YouTuber, and he's also American. So we're going to see who can make the fattest cow. So we're going to be making really fat cows.
I'm from Texas. I know how to do this.
You feed the cows blocks, and different blocks make the cows fatter and all. We have 10 minutes. All right, Preston, you have your cow. I have my cow. You're going to be such a fat boy, dude. Go. There's one rule. You can't use anything from this village. So you got to go beyond it.
We can feed the cow beef. We can make it cannibalize.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm doing. I'm killing cows right now, but it's a bit slow. I probably need to make some tools.
We're going
to
shear every single tree. And I mean, look at how many blocks you can get. This is going to be the fastest way to make our cow as fat as possible.
Can you do something for me? Because I'm almost certainly going to lose this challenge.
Okay.
Can you swear on my channel, please? Just say shit.
He's trying to squeeze it out of me. If you win, I will.
Activate dream mode. I've got to install some mods real quick.
I will say this right now. I have almost a full hot bar of stack blocks.
30 seconds. I don't have a goddamn enough. Give me a diamond. Oh, time's up. Time's up. How many blocks do I have? I mean, look, I don't have nothing. Little guy, I just need you. Today is a special day. You got to perform for me, buddy. You got to perform. Okay, here we go. Eat this cobble, dude. I don't know if it's going to be very good for your bowels, but it's going to make you grow big. Yeah, get fat for daddy.
Oh, here we go. Oh, look at him go. My finger hurts. Oh my god.
Oh my god, the amount of Big Macs. Okay, that's one stack done. We're at 65 points. I'm injecting this straight into the udders.
Oh wow, this is utterly disgusting.
Take these roses. It's like I'm the bachelor and I'm choosing you. All right, take it. There we go. That's a whopping big cow.
I finished. I want to know what the score is.
You know, Preston, I think it was a close battle. That is a thick cow. That's got like 7 C's on it, man. You just can't beat an American when it comes to getting fat. You just can't do it.
Hey, man, we could say this video ended in utter defeat.
Yeah, I get it, because cows have udders. That's funny. All right, MrBeast, he is YouTube Jesus. So I spent thousands of dollars building a custom MrBeast Minecraft map, but he was busy cleaning up the oceans for Team Seas. So we just FaceTimed. Okay, we're going to play exactly one round of Rock, Paper, Scissors, my friend. And if you win, I will donate $10,000 to Team Seas, you know? And if you lose, I dump 10,000 pounds back into the seas.
Oh, okay. Let's see if you're a bad guy. I'm throwing scissors. Let's see if you hate the ocean.
You're going with scissors. You're telling me straight up. I've got to think of my moral compass right now.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
There we go. I'm not okay. The devil. 10,000.
The turtles love you. Everyone use code laser and subscribe.
Well, it wasn't much of a 1v1 because MrBeast immediately guilt tripped me. And with that epic guilt trip conclusion, Laserbeam has been absolutely destroyed by these creators. I wanted more creators in the video, so we might have to do a part 2 so I can redeem myself. But until then, I am scientifically certified dog shit.